Hi people, welcome to my channel. Today I will teach you a method to master the car with the pedals.
So today we are going to see an exercise that has to involve the three pedals, the clutch, the brake and the accelerator. We have three pedals. The one on the left will always be the clutch. This is a standard on any car. On any car you drive, this is a standard. On the left we have the clutch, on the middle we have the brake, and on the right we have the accelerator. Brake and accelerator are handled with the right foot. If the car were automatic, the car would not have this left pedal. It would only have brake and accelerator, brake and accelerator. Therefore, an automatic car is only operated with one foot, the right one. Only with the right foot. You can never do this. This can be done. One with the left foot handles the clutch and with the right foot handles brake and accelerator. Brake and accelerator. Well, let's do the following exercise. The clutch. Whenever you sink the clutch of a mechanical car, you will sink it to the bottom, to here, to the floor. There is never a middle term with the clutch, neither here nor here. Always the clutch goes to the bottom and you sink it as fast as you can. As fast as you can sink it. And to take out the clutch, it always be soft, 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 soft. Until I get to the top. The brake, you know, is with the right foot. You can place your heel in the middle between the brake and the accelerator, and then you know. If you are going to brake, left side, obviously with the right foot, as you support the heel on the floor. Then it is just that you do the rotary movement on the heel. Then on the left is the brake and on the right the accelerator. When you get on the car, you will do that exercise before starting. Accelerator, brake, accelerator, brake. You put your heel in the middle between the two pedals and it will be very simple. When you brake to the left and when you accelerate to the right. So there is no loss because you will never be confused with the clutch because the right foot does not reach there. Then accelerator, brake, accelerator, brake. That way you will never be lost. The brake, how it is going? The brake goes smooth, more or less until the middle of the road. And there we leave it. There the car will slow us gradually until we are still. If we sink it gently, but until the bottom, until it goes down, the car will end up braking very hard. Then the brake goes more than half at that speed. We are not going to pull it halfway either. But fast like that, no. We are going just to put it soft, smooth, halfway down. And to get it down, it has no signs. It comes out and all. The accelerator is the softest pedal that the car has. That is the one that touches with more care. We sink soft to accelerate and the accelerator comes out soft. We sink it as smooth as it comes out soft. Then, so that we have more or less an idea, the clutch always go to the bottom. They go as from the left to right in order of what it is to sink them. The clutch goes to the bottom and comes out. The brake, we sink it to the middle. And no matter how we take it out, it is removed and all ready. And the accelerator sinks only a little. Soft down and smooth upwards. What happens if I sink the accelerator fast? A lot or very fast? Well, the car is going to come out very quickly or it will pull me. And if I let it go fast, it also slows down very hard and that will cause the car to jerk. Another exercise we can do is to practice to stop the car. It turns out when we are going to stop the car. We need to sink clutch and brake. Then it will be in this order, like this. Clutch at the bottom and a smooth brake. Then we take the brake and take out clutch gently. Remember that whenever we take clutch, we must make it soft. That exercise we will do. clutch to the bottom and break halfway and smooth. We take out the brake and come out clutch gently. Why take out clutch gently? It turns out that to start the car, so that the car bangs to walk without turning off. You have to take out the soft clutch. In the next video, I will show you how to start the car without it going out. I hope you liked my video on the pedals. Practice those exercises very judicious. That was all for today. Like it, share, subscribe, because I am uploading very interesting content about how to drive a car. Bye.